Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on playing YouTube in the background on iPhone 12. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. If you want to play YouTube music or audio in the background while your phone is locked or while you use other apps, this is how you do it. It can't be done from the native YouTube app for iOS. So instead, you need to open Safari. In Safari, go to youtube.com and find the video or playlist you want to play in the background. Before you play it, tap the AA button at the top left of the screen, and then select Request Desktop Site. Now it's in desktop mode, you can start playing the video. Simply go to your iPhone home screen or your lock screen. The video will stop playing, but all you have to do is swipe down from the top right of the screen to get to the control center. And you'll see a play button with a video name that you can tap and the audio will start playing. You can move to different parts of the video and pause it using these controls. The audio will keep playing even if you lock your iPhone or open other apps. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful. And subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more iOS tips and tricks.